fish air in the heart of England fair. The son of a doctor and his wife. I chose to go to sea against the wishes of my friend. And at 15 years, joined the Royal Navy. Of all the maps and charts I would draw, there's one more mark upon the earth that I am fighting for. My name is Matthew Flinders, I'm an explorer of this world. The very same one that has swallowed me. I lie here in this unmarked clay, never to be found in London town. In London town. Of this world, the first man to map all of Australia. And I'm a man of science, caught in a time of war, trapped between the old world and the new. Of all the maps and charts I would draw, there's one more mark upon the earth that I am fighting for. My name is Matthew Flinders, I'm an explorer of this world. The very same one that has swallowed me. I lie here in this unmarked clay, never to be found in London town. London town. Two hundred years have passed since I was at the mast, and I've spent them lying under Euston Square. No compass point or lighthouse could ever guide the way to an unmarked grave. London town. The irony is there in the story of my death. Man of maps with no final location, identified by the lead that bears my name. The sailor boy still at his final station. Out of all the maps and charts I would draw, there's one more mark upon the earth that I am fighting for. Oh, my name is Matthew Flinders, I'm an explorer of this world. The very same one that has swallowed me. I lie here in this unmarked clay, never to be found in London town. In London town.